because he deems you worthy of his son. And you stand here like you're not worthy. God called you worthy. Who else you want to call you worthy? Today that pump dies. Oh, yeah. In the name of Jesus. I know the number one secret is that I'm
shut your
this altar. Burn every demon that's hiding in this place, Father. Let your fire burn this altar. Let your fire burn that altar. Burn out every trash. Burn out every uncleanness. Purify your people. Purify, Holy Ghost. Purify. Purify the hearts. Purify the mind. Purify the thoughts. Purify, Holy Spirit. Jesus said that you shall cast out devils in his name. Y'all let go of your devil. Let go of that thing that he's using in your flesh. Tell God to fix that thing that your flesh is doing that's not like him. Let God start delivering you and set you free. Satan ain't never had no power over Jesus, and therefore he shouldn't have no power over you except what you give him. You tell that devil, you ain't got no power over me no more. You can't use me in that area no more. You can't wear me out in that area no more. You can't talk to me no more about that. I will not, devil, let you have any place in my life. I resist you at the name of Jesus Christ. I resist you at the power of Jesus. I resist you, demon, in the name of Jesus Christ. I resist you at the holiness of Christ. I resist you at the righteousness of Jesus. I resist you at the word of God. You foul spirit from hell, now come out and leave my life alone. Yeah. But God said, I want to loose your spirit from a captivity of a demon. Woo! That man, you can shake yourself free. Shake yourself free from the thing that got your spirit captive. God said, Satan can't touch anything that I put on you. What I put on you, he can't touch. He can only touch what's out there, but he can't touch your soul. God said, he can't touch your soul. He cannot touch your soul. So shake yourself. Stronghold. Set them free from the thing
Jesus. Come on, clap your hands.